I was running for the Illinois House of Representatives. The newspaper identified me as a candidate with a bow tie. And now it is more than a symbol for me, because the public relations specialists tell me, get rid of the bow tie, get rid of the horn-rimmed glasses, change your views to accommodate the public opinion polls. My bow tie, in a sense, is my declaration of independence. I'm going to be my own person. You have to take me for what I am.